Hello, Jason.
All right.
Here is the 596S. Dressed completely. Tested, adjusted. Running decently. No leaks. All nice and dry. Look down inside, nice and dry. Let's go ahead and fire it up. About 625. Normal idle should be about 650 to 700. Vacuum is 23 and a half. That's excellent. Fuel pressure, 3. And there's my dwell, just above 42.
All right.
Pull through a couple times here. Not a racing carburetor, but it will do. Thank you.